Ruth here, and this is part 4 of the Clash of Heroes blind bags. Part 4 of box 2. So, as you see, there are still 9 or 10 things left for me to get. So, handy checklist handy. As you see, the great Wizarding World, the trunk loot crate box I'm taking this video on. So it's my normal brown with the Pokemon cover. Yeah, technically this isn't Pokemon, so I thought I'd just go for a neutral background this time. As a little change. So this is the Steed again. So, you've seen this guy a couple times now. Starting to go in too much detail. It's very nicely done. So let's see what marble comes with it this time. Ah, another blue one. I've got a surplus of blue ones. And this is the Dragon de Huesos. Basically, it's a skeleton dragon. Technically a dead dragon, but it's still alive for some reason. Very little. And the marble is stuck in the... There we go. And we have, surprise, surprise, another blue one. Whoops. Eh. There we go. So this guy is pretty cool. I think this is one of the cooler ones in the set. Oh, and we got another skeleton dragon. Let's see what marble thing it comes with. Aha! Haven't had one of these in a while. So this is a... This is supposed to be a... Well, it's for the Haven. Like, angel sort of knightish Haven... class. Though technically it says Haven, then it got a colon on there, see? And it's got a... Ciudad de los Grifos de los Umbres. Yeah, I have no idea what that says. But there we go. There's the yellow slash orange thing. And obviously another great skeleton dragon thingy. So far no new ones. Aha. The angel. So on the picture, last time when I opened the angel, I didn't notice there was a sword missing. And I actually found the sword when I was about to throw away the packaging. So let me just get the blue marble out. And here is the thing, and you see it does have a sword. Now just the question of reattaching the sword. Recycling here. Okay, so here is the sword. So it's not as... It's got a little blip there when it's been sculpted, but not too bad. Can't notice it from the side anyway. So the question is, can I put it back on? It's sort of got a thing for it, but it's very awkward. Because it's not really gripping or anything. Oh, I'm just gonna put the hand through it. Because technically, I can't really get it two things. So there you go. There's the... I just stuck the hand through there because it's not really gonna... really... you know... there. At least that looks more... I just love the wings on this thing. And if you look at it closely, it looks like this angel's got a blindfold on or something. You see the nose and mouth. Anyway, these, if you want to know, these gold things is what it looks like from the pictures, are the tassels, and this is like a cloud or something. I don't think it's a mountain. It looks more like a cloud. But who knows? Because the angel doesn't even just stand anywhere. It just flies in the, or floats or hovers. Or, yeah, you know what I'm saying. Anyway, the angel is one of my favorite ones. So this last one is the succubus. I think I've only gotten one of these ones. So that's nice. Ooh, and we've got the black Necro marble. And here is the succubus. With those very menacing claws. Don't really wear much of anything. You got the flame hair, you got the bat wings. You got the hooves and the horns. Anyway, so yes, that is everything. So as you know, it is doubles or triples or whatever you say. We'll just take an overview picture, then we can go on to the next part. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned for part 5 of Box 2. Over and out.